It has been the recommendation of the corporation, which I have accepted, that the CN land should be the location of the new facility.
Absolute uncontrolled delight. You know, it's the end of a very, very long road.
Now, officially and legally, we can start to dig the hole and to construct the stadium.
Over 150,000 ballots were received. This is the largest mail-in contest ever held. The name of our new dome will be, ladies and gentlemen, the Skydome.
The Skydome is incredibly expensive at this point in the order of $338 million. So part of our obligation in paying for it is to launch a program of selling things that the public and other people might like to buy.
Corporations and three major breweries have contributed their senior people and $5 million each to ensure that the Skydome lives up to being like no other in the world.
We picked up an additional 17 Blue Jay games by opening on June the 3rd as opposed to one Canada Day, so the decision was quite easy for us to take. It will be on the weekend of June the 3rd.
But you will be here opening day as Prime Minister in the spring.
Getting really big now. All I need is a microphone. All I need is a miracle.
All I need is a miracle. All I need is a miracle.
I'm not giving up on June 3rd. I'm quite hopeful we're going to meet it.
The Skydome will stand as a symbol of this city, of this province, and of this country. It is bold, it is daring, it is imaginative, it serves all of the people, and it is unique in the world.
Let me take you to a place I know you wanna go.